can we hope somehow through time, through outward events, through political action, through organization, that things will become normal, sane and healthy. But I'm afraid they will never be.